In their last encounter, Goku barely managed to defeat his old enemy Piccolo in an epic battle. Now, after some much-needed time to recuperate, Goku has taken his son Gohan on a visit to Turtle Island.
I'm Bulma.
Suddenly, from out of nowhere, a strange spacecraft crash lands on Earth, and Piccolo faces off against the mysterious alien on board.
Ah, just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's what we do, brother. We are Saiyans.
Goku refused to give in to Raditz's demand, so the Saiyan warrior kidnaps Gohan. Now, Goku and Piccolo must join forces in order to combat this new threat. A mutually deadly foe.
Well, what an unexpected surprise. I just stopped by to enjoy the view. Why are you idiots here?
You know why. Give me back my son right now.
And what if I don't feel like it, huh? What are a couple of puny runts like you going to do about it?
Don't get too cocky. I don't think you can take both of us at once.
You fools just don't get it, do you? I'll let you in on a secret. This planet's history. Even if you beat me, there are two more powerful Saiyans on their way.
Huh. There's two more? No matter, I'll deal with you first, and by the time they get here, I'll be ready.
That's enough! I'm nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother!
Please, let me go. Do I promise you I'll leave this planet right now?
No, you can't listen to him, Goku! He's only telling lies!
Please, brother. I beg of you!
Goku, no!
I can't believe you fell for that trick! Too bad! Now you're all mine!
Stop it! Let that go!
What? No way! Curse that kid! Hey! Let go!
Piccolo! Blast him! Do it now!
This is it. He's all mine. Just need a clear shot of him. Or maybe both of them. Of course, both of them! I'll finish him. Special Beast Cannon!
You got me!
Preparing for the Saiyan's inevitable attack, Piccolo spent his days training with Gohan, but Gohan has a tough time keeping up with the determined Namek. 1 year later, the Saiyans finally arrive and begin their devastation of the planet. And in no time, the two Saiyans have the Earth in the palm of their hands. But Earth's last defense, the Z-Warriors, stand shoulder to shoulder, ready to thwart the attack.
Never. Let's find out how strong these fools really are. Prepare the Cybermen!
Sure, Vegeta. This should be good for a laugh.
What? Yamcha!
Saiyan attack!
So tell me, why have you two decided to grace the Earth with your presence?
A Namekian! Of course! You created the Dragon Balls, didn't you?
And that's why we're here, pal! Hand them over! We got a lot more Cybermen, you know!
Huh! All your Cybermen do is give me a real pain in the neck. I'll finish him off for good.
Take down first. get off me!
Goodbye, Tien! Stay alive!
Jumpsu!
Yeah, that was so pathetic.
No. No, Jumpsu. Thank you, my friend. You sacrificed yourself for me. I won't let it be in vain! Blast Cannon! Goku, please help us!
I didn't think this guy would be so hard to bring down. He's stronger than he looks. How can I stop him?
Alright, now I can have some fun. I'll take both of yous out at once.
I'm tired of all your talk.
That does it! I'm gonna smash you into tiny pieces, kid! Say goodbye!
Now, Gohan, get up while you can.
Piccolo, please don't leave me.
Hey, kid, you'll have to take it from here. This is what we train for, isn't it? But